Hello everyone, I am Simran Rohra and I am from Kolhapur. As you know, today it's a Valentine day. So today I am going to show you a special cake for your Valentine. We are going to make a special cake for your Valentine. So are you all ready? As you know, today it's a Valentine day. It is a day for lovers. It is a day for your love. So you too can make a special cake for your Valentine, as I'm going to show you a chocolate truffle cake. So come on, let's start the cake. First of all, I'll let you know the ingredients of the cake. What we all need for the cake. So this is 1 cup of all-purpose flour or maida, 1/4 cup of cocoa powder, 1/4 cup of powdered sugar, 200 ml of condensed milk, 1/2 a cup of butter, 1/2 a teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/4 teaspoon of cake gel. This is a cake gel which is readily available in the market. You can buy this cake gel. The cake becomes more spongy with the help of this cake gel. And we have to take drinking soda, that is 1/2 cup of drinking soda. And these are the measuring cups and spoons which I have used to measure all the ingredients which are required to make a basic sponge cake. So now I am going to show you how to make a chocolate sponge cake. First of all, we have to sieve all purpose flour, that is maida. We have to sieve this properly so that no lumps are there in it. After that, we have to add 1/4 cup of cocoa powder. And in this, we are going to add 1/4 cup of powdered sugar. Now we'll add 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Now we are going to mix all these together. Now we'll keep this bowl aside. These are the dry ingredients which are used for making the cake. Now we are going to take another bowl. We are going to keep this bowl aside for some time. Now we have taken another bowl. In this bowl, we'll add 200 ml of condensed milk. Now we'll add half a cup of butter, melted butter. The butter should be at room temperature.
Simran, there's a question. Where do we see the full video?
You can check the video on Cookpad site. I'll give a written recipe in some time. Now we'll use our regular whisk to mix this properly. Now let me continue in Hindi. अब ये पूरा कंडेंस मिल्क और बटर मिक्स हो गया है. अब हम इसमें सब ड्राई इंग्रेडिएंट्स ऐड कर देंगे. थोड़ा थोड़ा करके ऐड करेंगे और उसे मिक्स करेंगे प्रॉपरली.
Simran, there's a question. Can we use an electric beater?
Yeah, you can use, but I have a habit of using a regular whisk, so I am using the whisk. You have to take this flour. You don't have to put this flour at once. Take a little of it and mix it properly.
Someone is asking, आपने बेकिंग पाउडर ऐड नहीं किया है.
बेकिंग पाउडर मैंने पहले ही ऐड कर दिया है. बेकिंग सोडा अब हम ऐड करने वाले हैं. बेकिंग सोडा हम लास्ट में ऐड कर देंगे. अभी ऐड कर देते हैं बेकिंग सोडा. हाफ अ टीस्पून ऑफ बेकिंग सोडा.
Some of them are asking what is actually being prepared.
Now we are preparing a basic chocolate sponge cake. After that, I will show you how to do proper icing of chocolate truffle cake. This is the batter of sponge which we are preparing now. Now we'll add 1/4 teaspoon of cake gel.
Okay, someone is asking what should we do to get a flat top of a baked cake, as she always gets a mound shape raised top.
It is normal, even though sometimes I get such type of cakes which have a dome shape sometime. This is normal. We just have to cut that extra part and then bake up, and then do icing of it. Now I am going to take. अब हम ये वाली drinking soda लेंगे half cup.
Okay, Vaishali Jindal is asking what gel.
This is a cake gel which is available in the market. By using this gel, we can get spongy cakes.
Give them a description of cake gel. They are asking, what is cake gel?
Cake gel is a gel which is used for adding sponginess and softness in the cake. Now I'm using this measuring cups. I'll take half a cup of drinking soda. I'm clearing you. आप जब सोडा डाल रहे हो आपके बैटर में वो पूरी एट अ टाइम नहीं डालनी है, थोड़ा थोड़ा करके डालना है क्योंकि हमें केक की कंसिस्टेंसी भी देखनी है. अगर मैंने हाफ कप लिखा है तो ज़रूरी नहीं है कि आप एक ही टाइम पे पूरा हाफ कप डाल दीजिए. आप थोड़ा थोड़ा करके डालिए, आपके कंसिस्टेंसी के अकॉर्डिंग चेक करके आप डालते जाइए.
Simran, someone is asking, is cake gel plain or does it have any flavor?
No, it is plain. It doesn't have any flavor.
And is it vegetarian?
Yeah, it is pure. It is vegetarian. It is pure veg.
Someone is thanking you for sharing the secrets of your perfect recipe of cakes. She is thanking you.